cause the pigskins seemed to have it in their bones. They knew all about it, couldn't do without it, all except a certain Mr. Jamboree Joans. And he played the clarinet with all his might. He studied night and day. He practiced day and night. No running up the field for Mr. Jones. He'd rather run up the scale and down the scale. What tones? Even though his buddies always got the studies to attend the rally. While they all were rooting, you could hear him tooting, what's become of Sally? How they used to hate him, co-eds wouldn't date him, thought he was an awful bore. But he liked his rhythm more than being with him, so he only grinned and started to practice some more. And meanwhile, the team marched on to greater fame, till they were asked to play that famous Rose Bowl game. And on the day of day, the students beat. What did they do when the team marched on the beat? They screamed, rah, 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 sisko, ba, 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 di, 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 hey, ho, what go? Off. They'd pull every trick off, but they couldn't win it. Instead of going forward, they were going backward about a minute. Seeing their position, they call intermission, and they heard the referee say, 17 to nothing, ain't exactly nothing, and you only got about a minute to play. And then from the sands there came a distant wail, and it was Jamboree, swinging a hold'em yale. And then the students all began to yell. The players marched up the field and down the field. Hell mad. Now, on a certain West Virginia hill, there stands that college grand, just as it